from the European continent, we are separated by the sea. You can just go like that to the sea, and I really do appreciate all the natural things. I don't have any interest to fill or decorate or add anything. The simplicity is enough. You don't need to have anything more. Got a great idea to establish like a first brick and mortar shop, Eat and Soy Farmers Market. I designed the shop, the layout and the outlook and authentic design related to the authentic food. You can go at once and to get all the best Finnish organic food from the same place. You can get all the berries there if you don't have any time to go to the forest to pick them. All the honey products, for example. And my background is from the middle of Finland. And I spent my first 20 years just in the middle of the forest. As a boy from the wilderness, that has been so like a natural thing that we go to the forest and pick your things for yourself. Now my studio is here at the Helsinki, and so now my forest is Iittala and Soy Farmers Market. Scandinavian style is understood, the style about the simplicity and the functionality. The most important thing is how people are using things and what is the need. I don't use nature as my material, but I do like to relax in the nature.